What's up guys, it's me, Jack360, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing off what I purchased at London Comic Con last Sunday. If this video goes out at the correct time, it will be Wednesday, but it won't, because it's already Thursday morning, so for some of you, Pint-size heroes, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. There are 12 to collect. 2 blue rangers, so I'm guessing that one's a special one, even though the ratio, or yeah, the ratio is the same. This is very crinkly. I don't know how loud this is going to be. I've reset my computer, so a lot of my settings are wrong. So bear with while I try and sort them all out. I bought 2 of these. I'm hoping for the green one, Alpha 5. Than that. Don't care about the rest. I think that's Zordon. No, yeah. I really hope this isn't too crinkly that I have to quieten it. These I'll be opening in a different video. These will be opened in a video where I open the stuff that I've bought, which is 3 things, so these 2, plus something else I'm going to open up. So these I can put aside, because they're very noisy. Next item. Niffler from Fantastic Beasts, and where to find them. Me and a friend got matching Nifflers, because I picked one up. She stole it out of my hands, so I had to pick another one up. I do collect Funko Pops in pairs, and I'm not sure what I'll be pairing this one. I might just have to get Newt, maybe with the briefcase. Jacob, he's got his armor on, just basically so you can recognize him. I don't think he stands out. He's got nothing that light defines him otherwise. Yeah, I think I'll just have to get a Newt. I do like the Niffler. Everyone said before I watched the film, I'm going to like Niffler, and I liked Niffler, because he steals things. He likes his little gold and it keeps in his pouch. That's pretty cool. I would get him out, but we know what happens if he gets out. He's gonna steal all my stuff, and I'll never see it again. Next. Kazuya from Tekken. They had a big Tekken 7 booth, which I didn't really look at. I think there was a lot of people. I think they were playing it, I'm not too sure. Didn't really look. I like this character because he he turns into the devil. I also like gin, because he turns into devil gin. So, for these ones, my plan was to get Kazuya and gin. But there's a devil gin, and if they bring out the purple devil as well, I might have to get four. So I'm thinking if I get devil gin first, and then they bring out a purple devil, I'll get normal gin. Yeah, I'll do it that way. I'm gonna do it that way. I've just worked it out. That's my plan. They did have all the other Tekken ones as well. Most. This one, Jin, Paul, and Eddie. They're my like main four. But I've played Tekken for ages. Tekken Tag, I used to play a lot of, because I had that on PS2. And I would play as Kazuya, and then turn into the devil, and continue beating the crap out of people. Or play as Jin and June. And they had a call. One flips them over, she does her cartwheel kick. That was cool. That is pop number two. Pop number three. Trash Panda. The same wavelength as Trash Panda. I don't like it when the figures have like a weird base. I prefer it when they're just standing. But this one, I like it. Maybe because I like the character. This one's a bobblehead rather than just a figure. I wish they wouldn't do that. I just feel it makes them less secure, like they could break. With this one, I'm gonna get tempted to get Taserface. Tempted. Like, I feel like he's a good match for Rocket Raccoon. Because they had that whole bit. Or was it someone else who had the bit? Who was it taking the bits out of Taserface? Or was it just everyone? I don't really like Drax. Oh, Star-Lord doesn't look like Star-Lord. He looks like an Elvis impersonator with guns. And Mantis. My friend got the Mantis one. I might get Mantis. Nah, but then I'll get Mantis and Drax. I think I'll get Taserface. We'll see. I might get Taserface. Is from volume 2, because volume 1 I have two Groots. I have a Groot with a glow in the dark hand, and I have a baby Groot, so I didn't want any more of set 1. Although I bought one from set 1. This is not for me, this is for a friend. Searched quite a few booths for this. The main Funko one didn't have it. They don't have one for set 2. I thought there would be one with his big fin. That'd be cool. But they didn't have it. So I found this on one of the other booths for the other figures. Like just a, I think it was from Planet something. Not Place in Space, what was it? Forbidden Planet, there we go. Yeah, so luckily you can find these everywhere. My brother was looking for a pink Power Ranger. He found a pink Power Ranger cheap because they had a damaged box. Like at the back, you can't even see it. And in this set, you've just got right, so that concludes my Funkos. I bought four. I really didn't plan on buying that many. It was going to be one for me, one for a friend, some blind bags, and then these. Look at these. Mimiku. So this and the blind bags are open together in a separate video, because my videos, I'm trying to spread them. So it goes Pokemon, Lego, Wrestling, Pokemon, Lego, Wrestling. So this will be a Pokemon one with Power Rangers with it. You get the pin, you get the promo card. Is it a promo card? Yeah, promo card. And you get a free pack. So, seeing as I'm in the middle of my Guardians Rising opening, and this nearly was going to be a Guardian Rising video, but I thought, no, I'll record this and then edit it straight after, instead of being lazy and just putting out the one I've already recorded. That will be Sunday's video. You get the idea. I wasn't sure whether to get this or one of the other sets, but I saw lots of people with Mimiku Daddies. Mimiku. And I want the pin. I like the pin. I need something to put my pins on. So that's its eyes, because that's just costume. So do we know what it looks like underneath? That's weird. Very weird. Right, so that is what I bought. I also bought overpriced Subway, and a drink, and saw some people dancing to K-pop, which I enjoyed. But other than that, I didn't buy anything else. I did want to buy more food and sweets, but that didn't happen. I think I spent too much money on toys. I did see a lot of cool toys from like my childhood, like Captain Scott. Stingray pencil case that I used to have, and all my like emotions came flooding back, and then the guy tried to sell them to me, and I'm like, no, not at them prices, no. So thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Next video will be Guardian Rising. Subscribe so you don't miss it. Give it a like if you liked it. Easiest and freest way to support my channel. And leave a comment down below if you went, if you dressed up. Please tell me if you dressed up. I want to dress up next year. I'm going to do that next year. I'm going to dress up. I don't know what as yet, but I'm going to dress up. And